What's up guys, it's the boy Jeff, and welcome back to another epic adventure guys. We just arrived at the mansion of the bride. I don't know why they call this mansion the mansion of the bride guys, but maybe a woman lives here guys who has married or something guys. But I can tell you fans, this place is way too huge. Some furniture guys is left inside, and there is actually a sort of piano here right now. Rodrigo is already inside. He just discovered a freaking piano, but it's not working anymore, and we actually found some abandoned cars. I'm sitting on an abandoned car right now, an old Peugeot, and in the front of me is actually a sort of small tractor there right now, and that side guys is actually another abandoned car as well. So I want you to smash it like button right now fams. That's gonna be a very cool exploration right now. It's still day, but not that sunny like previous days. And yeah, welcome back to another crazy journey with me, and I'm very happy that I can take you with me on this exploration. So let's explore this mansion of bride together. All right fam, it's now entering the crazy mansion right now. And oh, here's a piano. So sad, it's not working anymore. We'll be sick. But you can see guys, this building is, yeah, vintage style. Look at that. Beautiful man. Some stuff here. A lot of garbage here actually, so yeah, some old games from the old years. It's nice. I love mansions big like this with some stuff still left inside fams. And look. Whoa. New ski. It's still going man, what the hell. Check this. Oh, that's an, oh, a wedding dress. Dude. That freaky dress remembers me guys to that abandoned mansion we did at night time. A very scary one is haunted by the woman in white dress. And it's, that dress behind me is actually the same like that building guys. Gonna put that video in my description now guys, so you can check it out by yourself. And that place was literally haunted fams. And we actually started on the attic till the main floor, you know, from up to down man. But that night was hella crazy. Some more crazy vintage stuff here. Even freaking doors old school. I like it. But I guess the door is closed. But look at the stairs guys. Beautiful. Very beautiful. And it's upstairs, like you see it, I guess. It's more like a Walking Dead style upstairs, man. Whoa. Yo, I love this. So, so beautiful. I'm actually surprised that that thing is still not destroyed, man. Dude, this is nice. Even that freaking television there. Oh, to make YouTube videos, and I did the YouTube videos. Yo, check this. Should it still work? Oh no. Dude. That is so cool fans. Let me know in the comments below your opinion about this place. And my opinion, well, I love it fans. Literally, I love it. I love to explore abandoned mansions. Very huge, not like small houses. But this sort of exploration guys is more interesting than some small houses. Unless everything is left inside. But I actually very love to explore when everything is still left inside. It's much creepier than it's just empty, you know fams. But that place here right now is legit a crazy, crazy exploration right now. Together with my homie Rodrigo, with his crazy face,
Check him. He's smiling again.
Oh, too flashy.
Let's explore further now in this, of this mansion, guys. I'm gonna go to that way. Rodriguez, I guess, already going upstairs. But what is here?
Whoa! Holy Jesus, fam! Check this.
I really didn't know what the heck I was saying, guys. Holy Jesus or something. But I wanted to say holy Jesus. Well, you will understand why after you've seen this.
Holy shit.
There's actually a sort of machine to cut meat.
It's like a small farm. But it's actually a big ass mansion. It must be very expensive back in the days.
What do you think, guys? What do you think? Let me know in the comments below. Of what do you think when they build this place, or how old this mansion will be? I guess more than 100 years? No, no. But it's actually possible that it's legit 100 years old, man. Now you can see all the style of this house, this mansion, I mean. So yeah, let me know in the comments below. We appreciate it.
And that dude reminds me of the mansion radio, where we discovered all the radios on in one room on the attic. I mean on the first floor, guys.
Oh.
Jesus, there's actually some old pictures.
Alright, let's go to the first floor now and see what they're gonna find and discover on the first floor right now, but this two stairs looks, yeah. Weak. Okay, did you the first right now? Yo, it's crazier. Yo, smells like she horse here.
Holy shit, something is in my freaking mouth.
Take that.
Many rooms here, man.
Shit, that was round.
I'm wondering where Rodrigo is right now. He's hiding from me, I guess. But those beds look nice.
Whoa.
How was that? So this must be a woman that lives here. Dude, look at those bats, man. This old funnel radio system. Some more pictures. Dude. Hi there. It's me. I know you see her now in the freaking mirror. And yeah, let's go. Why help riding on a freaky wall right now?
Oh shit! Freak.
Dude, you scared out of me, man. I heard footsteps upstairs, but there was no one. Is it an attic here?
Yeah.
I heard footsteps from the attic, but...
I don't know. Well, it was you in the attic.
Nee, niks zit erin.
Dude.
Yo.
And you wondering why this place is actually very popular for urban explorers like us when our fans. Well, that is actually the reason why this mansion is very popular, guys. Because of this. And yep, it deserves it. It deserves it actually. And now you will probably understand why it is actually very popular by urban explorers over the whole world, man. I love this place. I will definitely come back at night time to see if this place maybe is haunted or not. Probably not. Maybe yes. Who knows? And we can actually do an overnight challenge here, guys. What do you think of that? Let me know in the comments below. And I will make it happen. If everything is good. And not demolished. And staying like this right now. And not more destroyed by vandalism. But look at that freaking big bat, dude. First, guys, when I was here, I heard freaking footsteps from the attic, but I don't know where the attic is. At first, I thought it was him on the attic, but he told me that he was not on the attic, guys, because he did find an attic, and he was... Holy shit, that's creepy here behind me. And he was at... in that room, guys, with a special bat. The popular place for all photographs, and I guess this is going to be the attic. So maybe it's already here. Someone is already here by now. But check this out. Ugh. Dude looks weak, man. The floor. Jesus. I'm gonna go back, man. And he actually scared the hell out of me right now. Legit.
Is that
a
closet?
What? Is that a safe? Oh, yeah. What the hell? What should be inside? That's a giant safe, man. Yeah. Let's go.
The attic of hell, man. Maybe someone is already here. I swear I heard footsteps. And I don't know if I coached that in camera, guys, so let me know in the comments below. But the attic, it looks very small, and it's actually very small as well. And that's a crazy cross behind the thing. Whoa. That's just legit like a freaking shirt from a church. From a church, man. Dude. I think it's creepy. Whoa. Dude, check this. Look how freaky high you are now, right now, fans. Crazy. So old parfum. Very giant attic.
So, fans, I guess you saw everything of the mansion of the bride, and it's actually, yeah, deserve the beautifulness. And I hope you understand why this place is actually very popular for urban explorers, guys. You will probably understand why I will probably come to this place by yourself. If you come to Belgium, guys, it's located in Belgium. Well, let me know in the comments below. And send me a private message, guys, on my Twitter or Instagram. I'm going to reply and send you the coordinates. Only if I know that you are going to those places for taking pictures of making movies like me, guys, for the YouTube channel or something. Well, I will definitely send you the coordinates then. And this place was hella crazy, creepy, and beautiful at the same time, guys. So, like I said a few moments ago in my video, that I was telling that we definitely maybe come back at night time to do an overnight challenge here, guys. Let me know in the comments below. And your opinion, if you should do that or not. And he can sleep then in a freaky bed. Well, it's actually very wet by the rain or something, I don't know.
But well, just let me know in the comments below and I will see what we're gonna do now, because I'm happy we get this place at daytime, and at nighttime will be maybe much scarier. It's not a scary day, so at nighttime it will be definitely scary, crazy, and maybe haunted. But yeah, it can be a whole day haunted, no fams. Well, smash that like button, and it was a pleasure taking with me on this journey now. And yeah, you are just part of the exploration of the mansion of the bride. It's your boy Jeff this world, and I'm gonna see you another one.